Laura Cavanaugh via Getty Images Louis C.K.'s career was already in free fall before his voice was removed from a Disney cartoon. Louis C.K.'s sexual misconduct has cost him an old Disney cartoon gig. Disney XD dubbed out the disgraced comedian's voice from a 2015 episode of the animated show Gravity Falls, media outlets reported Thursday. He played a character called the horrifying sweaty one-armed monstrosity, basically an angry head that looks like Louis C.K. with an arm sprouting out its top. "Anybody wanna get in my mouth?" the creature asks. Here's an old version with Louis C.K. as the character. Louis C.K.'s voice has been removed from episodes titled Weirdmageddon from 2015 and 2016. The role was re-recorded approximately 1 month ago and new versions of three episodes are now on the Disney XD schedule around the world, a Disney Channel spokesperson said in a statement to news sites. The series creator, Alex Hirsch, now plays the monstrosity. The fallout for Louis C.K., who admitted to making unwanted sexual advances to several women, including instances in which he masturbated in front of them, has already inflicted heavy damage on his career. His film, I Love You, Daddy, never saw release. HBO and Netflix dropped him from projects, and he lost his title as executive producer on the Tig Notaro show, One Mississippi. Here's a redubbed version of Gravity Falls without Louis C.K. Download Ron Dick, a general assignment reporter, HuffPost.